when we set out to form the firm in 99, we decided we were going to be different.
You know, we recognize what's going on in the legal profession, and we want to be out in front of that curve. We don't want to be a firm that fails to adapt and is left behind as the legal profession continues to change.
We have a culture that recognizes the import of acting as a business advisor. We have a culture that recognizes the distinction between being a lawyer and a trusted advisor for a client.
My favorite part about working at LP is most assuredly the people.
Everyone embraces questions, wants to help you, wants to see how you can grow and develop.
Whether it's marketing, whether it's accounting, whether it's being able to sit down with management and talk through ideas and issues, there's an access.
We talk about the client experience, and we build systems to ensure that we are striving for a consistent, unparalleled client experience.
First question isn't, what is the law? The first question is, what's going on in your business? What is this business problem that we as lawyers can help you with?
We recognize that behind every legal issue is really a business issue. Peel away the jargon in order to give the client the benefit of our experience, input, advice, so that he can make appropriate and efficient business decisions.
You have to make it a hallmark of your value system and your culture to deliver the highest client service you can.
The firm is a client first place, and it doesn't matter where the business comes from. It's what is the client's needs, how can we help satisfy them, and who cares who gets credit for it.
It's really not just about me. It's about how we can better our clients, and everyone in the firm works towards that goal.